something that a coach dreams of, going into a brand new program you don't know what to expect. And these girls stepped up to the plate. They've done everything that we asked them to do. We've talked about goals and setting just the little things, doing one inning at a time, one pitch at a time. These girls did everything that we've asked them to do this weekend. You know, we had tough losses yesterday. We learned from them from Arizona. And we took them in today to play two more Pac-12 teams, and we upset them. And we just upset the number one team in the country, and I'm so happy for them, for my coaching staff, and for the entire university, because this is a huge stepping stone to the future of this program, and I'm really happy for it.
This is the first time in program history for anyone to defeat a number one team in the nation, much less come off of Oregon State. So how is this momentum going to lead into the next game?
I didn't know that. You know what? These girls, sky's the limit for them now. They know that they can be on the same field with anybody, and I think this is just going to be a stepping stone for the success of our program. I'm really looking forward to, you know, tomorrow, the rest of this weekend, and as we get ready for the next, you know, few weeks, we're going to take them game by game now. I'm probably going to get emotional. I'm so proud of what you guys did. Unbelievable. We had so many red flags tonight. You guys have stepped up today. I told you guys driving me crazy being these lights were seen, but I'm like, very a light switch team, and I've seen this week in and week out. I'm so proud of what you guys did. Seriously, the 60 to Megan, the big team hit, and I'll tell you that last week. You know, I'm not going to put this on one thing. This is a great ball game, but I'm going to tell you, Marissa, that play that she made up the middle was a game saver. Seriously. So
crazy. Yeah,
and those are huge. They had us on the ropes at certain times, and we made key plays to do it. All those ground balls, all that time you're getting on.
Hey,
I told you guys,
done?
Just, I promise. Yeah, you guys are starting to understand what I'm talking about. It's there. It's there for the taking. I'm telling you right now, people will know that we're from Lake Charles, Louisiana.